Welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's Duchess Tracy and Young Lady Talia here, and today I'll be talking about the die-cast mini Transformer cars. And
Exciting. They're from the last night. How exciting is that? We brought a couple homies. We brought Tron and we brought number one.
then we have
And
these things on our head.
we got all sparked today. And we're playing with our little spark cubes. Yes, we are. We got all sparked. Oh,
And
Tron and Alita. What's up?
the cars are 2016 Chevy Camaro, Bumblebee,
That's
a
right.
Western Star 57,000 XE Optimus Prime.
Chevy like a rock, like a rock, like a rock.
And then we have a 1977 Chevy Camaro, Bumblebee again.
Like a rock, like a rock, like a rock. All right, should we bust them open? I'm hoping
But
that we
first,
can bust
we're
them
going to talk about the
open.
packaging. The packaging is really nice. It's from the last night scene. Oh, a scene from the last night.
I want
It's
to
really
just bust them
cool.
open, but she wants to be thorough and talk about the packaging. Bust it open, bust it open.
Okay,
Shh,
we're gonna
Tron,
bust
be
it open
quiet.
now.
All right, just rip it open because we don't need to save the packaging. Get a good look of that ripping and shredding, ripping and shredding. Oh, she's really busting in. She's about to break out some die cast. Break it out, break it out, break it out.
Okay, so we got it open. And they're gonna take
Yay!
the cars
Oh my
out.
gosh, they are so cute and tiny. All right, we're about to go through them one by
So
one.
first here we have the Optimus Prime mini car.
That's pretty cool. Let's see. Hold it up so we can get a good view. So this Optimus Prime is really neat. Let's bring it in a little bit closer. You see, they have the flames on the side, which are really nice. Unfortunately, this vehicle does not transform. If you were looking for it to transform, we apologize about that. But it is really cool. It's
It's
very, very
movable.
tiny, and it does indeed roll. So again, this is great colors. I love the fact that they are very bright, and I feel that they did a very good job. I'd like to hold it up so you can see the bottom. The bottom is the Autobot symbol, and then it has a little bit of information on it. Jada Toys, yada, yada, yada. 2019 Hasbro. Really cute, very, very tiny. It is a very well-made toy. I like it. It's very sturdy. Sturdy is a good word when you're talking about toys. So, not a whole lot to it. It does roll, but it's really cute. I love it because it's so adorable and tiny. All right, what do we have next?
Next, we
Do
have
do
the
do 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 do.
2016 Chevy Camaro. And
Ah.
as you can see on the side, it has a little Transformer Autobot symbol. And on both of the
Yeah.
sides, it does actually on the doors. It is movable too. And it has a nice black thing on the top, a black coat. And on the bottom, it also does have a Autobot symbol, as you guys can tell. And it has some writing.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I like
Oh,
it.
and if you get a close look, you can see it's a little bit glittery, the yellow.
Oh, yeah, that is cool. It's got like some glitter in the paint.
I don't know if you guys can
Mildly
see.
sparkly. That's very, very cool. I like that. And last but not
We have the
least,
1977 Chevy.
like a rock. I love this one. Out of all the vehicles from the movies, this has to be my favorite. It has a traditional look, and because it's a 1977, of course, I think that is absolutely amazing. And again, this is a nice paint job. You can see here, I like this one because it has the traditional Bumblebee lines going on the hood, and then again in the trunk area, which is awesome. On this one, I did notice the paint job is really, really neat. It looks like they put a lot of effort into it with kind of like making the lines along here and then the paint job again right here. It's very detailed. If you can see that, it kind of goes out a little bit on the doors, and I just think that that's really, really neat. The wheels do roll on this one. Autobot symbol down here, and some more information. 2019 Hasbro, all the good stuff that needs to be in there. So again, these cars are tiny, but they are mighty. put some of this AllSpark energy on them and see what they can do. They're just really fun, a great addition to add into your collection. Whoa! Flip it away, trying to escape. So here we have it. Die cast Transformers from the Last Night, which was a great movie. I just want to talk about this movie before we roll out for a little bit. I loved the actors in this movie. Sometimes there's a lot of criticism for Michael Bay. We won't even go there right now. We just won't do it. But I did like this Last Night. I really, really, really love the sword that Optimus uses. That sword is killer.
If it has such good details, too.
How I can get to Cybertron and get that sword, I want that sword. That's better than Marilyn's sword. Of course it is, because you can do all kinds of great stuff with that sword. This was a great movie. So if you haven't had a chance to see it, check up on it. Again, I just want to take a minute to thank everyone who has subscribed to our channel. Ooh, it's been fun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's really exciting for us to make these videos. We love doing it. It's great. We look forward to doing it. It's super exciting. And so thank you for all the awesome feedback and the motivation and the inspiring words to keep us going.
Yeah.
It's very, very appreciated.
And we love making these videos for you guys too, and just for ourselves to watch them in the future.
Yeah, yeah, because it's cool like that. I'm feeling that Cybertronic energy. About to go hang with Bumblebee and drink some tea, right, Tron? All right. As always, have a great day.
Bye, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.
That's right. Transform and roll out.